Oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, Jesus I trust in you. Oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, Jesus I trust in you. In the time of sorrow,
Jesus I trust in you.
In the time of hardship,
Jesus I trust in you.
Oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, Jesus I trust in you. Oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, oh merciful Jesus, Jesus I trust in you. In the time of sorrow,
Jesus I trust in you.
In the time of hardship,
Jesus I trust in you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. At 3 o'clock.
Lord Jesus, you expire, but the source of life gush out for the souls, an ocean of mercy open up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us these days our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst men, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead and was buried, he descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead, he ascended into heaven, and he is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy. Sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us. The whole world. sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole. His sorrowful passion. Have mercy on the whole. For the sake of His sorrowful passion, have mercy
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of His sorrowful passion, have mercy on us, on the whole.
Sorrowful passion.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy. Sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy. Sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and the whole. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us. Sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, holy mighty one,
let us pray.
Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Amen.
Litany of the Divine Mercy.
Divine Mercy, gushing forth from the bosom of the Father, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, greatest attribute of God, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, incomprehensible mystery, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, fountain gushing forth from the mystery of the Most Blessed Trinity, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, unfathomable by any intellect, human or angelic, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, from which swells forth all life and happiness, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, better than heavens, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, source of miracles and wonders, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, encompassing the whole universe, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, descending to earth in the basin of incarnate world, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, which flowed out from the open wounds of the heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, enclosed in the heart of Jesus for us and especially for sinners, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, unfathomed in the institution of the Holy Eucharist, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, in the founding of the Holy Church, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, in the sacrament of Holy Baptism, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, in our justification through Jesus Christ, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, accompanying us every moment of our lives, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, embracing us, especially at the hour of death, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, endowing us with immortal life, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, empowering us at every moment of our lives, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, shielding us from the fire of hell, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, in the conversion of hardened sinners, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, astonishment for angels incomprehensible to saints, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, unfathomed in all mysteries of God, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, lifting us out of every misery, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, source of our happiness and joy, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, in calling us forth from nothingness to existence, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, embracing all the works of his hands, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, crown of all God's handiwork, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, in which we are all immersed, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, sweet relief for anguished hearts, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, only hope of despairing souls, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, repose of heart, peace amidst fear, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, delight and ecstasy of holy souls, I trust in you. Divine Mercy, inspiring hope against all hope, I trust in you. Prayer for Divine Mercy. O greatly merciful God, infinite goodness, today all mankind calls out from the abyss of its misery to your mercy, to your compassion, O God, and it is with this mighty voice of misery that it cries out, gracious God, do not reject the prayer of this earth exile. O Lord, goodness beyond our understanding, who are acquainted with our misery, true and true, and known that by our own power we cannot ascend to you, we implore you, anticipate us with your grace and keep on increasing your mercy in us, that we may faithfully do your holy will all through our lives and at the death's hour. Let the omnipotence of your mercy shed us from the dust of our salvation's enemies, that we may, with confidence, as your children, await your final coming, that day known to you alone. And we expect to obtain everything promised us by Jesus, in spite of all our wretchedness. For Jesus is our hope. Through his merciful heart, as through an open gate, we pass through to heaven. Amen. Most merciful Jesus, I trust in you. Most merciful Jesus, I trust in you. Most merciful Jesus, I trust in you. When I see you,
I rejoice. May the divine mercy grant you an exclusive blessing. May he grant you unimaginable graces, a fresh anointing, an overspeed of success, and a sudden widespread of double restoration. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This prayer was brought to you by Divine Mercy Family International Outreach, Ozubulo, Anambra State, Nigeria. Courtesy of Reverend Father Cosmary Uzoku, Jesu Boken, Spiritual Director.